You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? Finished. No, no, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of sh... Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! Blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do! Now I got no money, no diamonds, and this dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up!
No problem.
Hey! Can I get a coffee, please?
You're not welcome here. We got...
Let me go.
out there, Dick! Here we go!
Stupid bitch!
Shut Isaac up for you.